We are following breaking news. Jeffrey Epstein found dead in jail this morning. A New York Fire Department source telling Fox News that he was transported out of the Manhattan Correction Center just hours ago. There are reports his death was an apparent suicide. This comes just 2 weeks after Epstein was placed on suicide watch. The disgraced millionaire financier was being held without bail on child sex trafficking charges.